Hey everybody, welcome here to a beautiful day in San Francisco. We're on the roof of the Moscone Center. I know we showed you something really special yesterday, and we got so much interest that we want to show you how we put it all together. And actually we want to show you some of the pretty same exciting action that you saw, but from a new perspective this time. So you can see this is the roof. Some of our bikers are warming up out there. And they're doing some of their cool tricks, getting ready for their part of this demonstration. You can also see that the airship is actually overhead.
You might be able to see through my view, through my glass in the hangout. And we actually have a number of the jumpers in the hangout now. Now, as I walk over here, you'll see that it's actually tricky to keep them in the hangout because of the really challenging wireless environment. If I can show you all on here, we're pointing each of these dishes using different kinds of RF technology for redundancy. Each jumper has a different piece of technology coming down, and that's how we felt comfortable that we could maintain at least a couple of them in the hangout. I'm also, by the way, testing out a new kind of iteration of glass with these shade clip-ins here right now. Definitely makes it better out here in the bright sun. So we're going to have, we've worked with a lot of people around here, the city of San Francisco, the FAA, and the FISMO offices, Oakland and San Jose, to make this happen. But the coordination is pretty tricky, as you might imagine. Let's see. We are jump masters here. This is Marshall. Marshall, how far out are we?
We're under 2 minutes from the wingsuits being in the air.
We're under 2 minutes?
Yes.
Okay, that's super exciting. And you guys might be able to see their perspectives right now in the hangout live. This is pretty exciting to me. Have you heard from JT? How are they doing up there?
Now they're going to hover for a little while. They're going to open the door. They're going to fly their wingsuit northwest of us right here, deploy their parachutes, and then you and I will be out here, and there will be high fives and smiles when they land.
All right, awesome. So since we only have a couple minutes, why don't you guys walk with me? I want to get closer to their landing zone. And as we go here, I can just point out, I mean, it's just stunning here. But if you look over there, as we walk toward the landing zone, you can see a fog bank right over there. And that fog bank is actually very scary to us. It seems to be clearing out, so we feel good about the jump today, but there was no guarantee. And in fact, I should note that skydiving, there's no such thing as instrument skydiving. You actually have to see your landing. Though I guess conceivably with glass, you could make an instrument version. You know, you got a nice heads-up display where you're going. But anyway, we'll have to try that another time. I know I'm scaring my jump master. Anyway, today we have sunny skies. You can see there's the airship pretty much straight overhead. I don't know if we can get, well, maybe we'll get another shot of that. We have a few cameras scattered here that can show you that. And let's keep walking here. A lot of exciting action. Now, I don't want to block your view. Hopefully the audience is seeing right now. How's our hangout going?
We're ready to go up to the airship.
Okay.
They're ready to jump.
They're ready to jump. Okay, cool. How's our view in the hangout coming along?
I think JT is ready.
JT's ready?
Throw it up to JT.
Okay, that's so cool. All right, well, why don't we throw it up to JT and he can take it away. And hopefully this hangout will go as well as yesterday did, but you never know, a million things can go wrong. Okay, take it away, JT.
Yeah. Good to be here, Terry.
Yeah.
Got lucky with that fog. Good job calling ahead on that one, Sergey.
And Marshall, who's gonna run the countdown?
It's gonna be Neil from the airship.
Okay, Neil's on the airship. He's gonna be counting down.
See, the door is open now?
Yeah, the door is open.
Good morning, San Francisco. All right, well, we're going for it.
Okay, we got 30 seconds, everyone. I'm
killer
super
conditions.
Excited about this.
See you in a few.
Airship's almost straight overhead. It's a beautiful day. We're really lucking out that the fog is holding back. Door is open. The airship's pretty much standing still right now.
So we're just going that way.
God, that must be a beautiful feeling to just fly right out of there. Six. 3, 2, 1. And there they are. There they are. You can see them flying. They're soaring across the sky toward the downtown. Look at that. Look at that. And they're weaving close in and out of each other. The hangout footage, I'm sorry, and I don't have it. A monitor here, because it must be beautiful. Their chutes are opening. We got two chutes open. And the third one with a puff of smoke just opened. If you're wondering why, we had to put one of them with a puff of smoke so the radio aiming folks could know which skydiver was theirs.
Why don't we walk over here and get in position? We'll try to get high fives as they land.
Yes, yes. Let's, if we can get over this way pretty quick, and hopefully you guys can tag along. Hey, bikers ready? You can see we're getting ready. Skydivers coming down. All right, where should I stand here? All right, you can see them clearly. You can now.
Give us 30 feet or so.
All right.
Okay, when we step right over here, they're going to be landing coming towards us. Here comes JT right here.
All right. Woo!
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah. Here comes Gary. Here comes.
All right. Whoa, incoming. Whoa.
All right, all right. Nice, Gary. So cool.
That was awesome.
That's nice work. Congratulations. Thanks for
that was
us.
Great. Thanks for coming down. All right. That was amazing.
Great job. Nice.
All of our jumpers are down. And they make it look so easy. All right. Don't get blown away here. Hey, that was great. Thanks again.
Man, that was
amazing
fun.
Jump. Thanks, guys.
I had the best visuals of you, Carrie. That was great.
Yeah,
whoa.
Nice one, Carrie.
Hey.
That was awesome.
Good job. All right, thanks guys so much.
Yeah, I was like, oh,
now, don't forget, we tested, that was an amazing jump. We have more in store to show you, just how did we do the rest of it. We have our excellent bikers here, and you know, this is a really fun area here. There are a few kind of natural blocks and things, but the killer thing that we put in there, because the roof goes up and down, there's a really great ramp that we put in there, and that was where you saw that magical moment. So maybe we can actually get a chance to see the bikers. Let's see what you guys got. All right, and we're gonna try to make our way so we can first of all, watch this. Yeah, whoa, another backflip. That was amazing, God. All right, we're gonna head over now and try to catch them on the other side. The roof goes actually up and then there's the giant drop off on the other side. So here we are, and actually it's kind of cool because I don't know if you guys can see me right now. I'm now in a hangout. Back on the other side had a little bit of issues keeping me in the hangout, but here it's working nicely. I mean, I know they make it look easy, but they're probably, what, 15 feet up there? And they're gonna just show us how they get down off that big ramp. All right, guys. Let's see you go.
They're hitting the drop.
You can see that there, we got three actually. And it's a long way down. It's a long way down. Here, I'm actually gonna take off my glass so you can see this.
Okay. Now, hopefully they've made it down safe and sound. Thank you all for watching. I know we had a lot of interest, and we just wanted to show for the people who just, you know, heard about it
this yesterday. I want to show you about something, what it took, and actually show you some of that amazing action again. All right. Well, we'll keep you abreast of our progress on glass. This is just one of the exciting things that we've had the privilege of working on, and I'm hoping this is going to lead to something really exciting going forward.